And may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with us today and forevermore.